This is my only touchstone DVD that I have for this video. Finally got this DVD back at Amazon. I still need to get recess taken to 5th grade soon. Not borrowing the favorite episodes, it would take a long time. This is my only 2004 DVD I have, so yeah. You can tell the red is for widescreen, blue is for full screen. This came with the wrong cover, but that's okay. Sorry about the noise outside, it's just something falling in the grass. The next one is not a Disney DVD, but it's a Disney Channel original movie. This is released by Image Entertainment that I'm also going to show my miscellaneous DVD collection. Sorry. Here's the last DVD for your part, for this part. And here's a little bonus for you. This one, the movie, this two with the bonus features. Not boring to show you any inserts. It's taking forever. See you in part 2.